Good day, everyone. Of course, before I formally start, I would like to ask you, how are you? How studying with these new learning modalities because of this pandemic? Well, we cannot do anything about this pandemic. It is already out of our control. All we have to do is to be flexible enough, be resilient, and just accept and let's try our best to adapt to all these new learning modalities. I know that most of us are still in the stage of adapting. Well, we are still culture shock of what happened and this modular modality, online modality, we are still all adapting and how we wish everything will be back to normal. However, while everything is not yet normal, we have to do something, right? We have to do a solution for us not to be left behind. That is why, in spite of this pandemic, we have still decided to continue our education, right? And moving forward, we are already now in our second quarter. Congratulations! And specifically, you will already have your second monthly test, module 8 especially, and module 9. We still do not have the resources, right? And up until now, it is still very difficult for us to have access to those resources since some of us still do not have the electric power and we are still experiencing the weak internet connection, even those network connection like Smart, Globe, all other network. That is why I have decided to do something for you to for me to prepare you for our coming monthly test. I know how difficult it is for you to learn on your own because I know that even before during the face-to-face classes we are still having difficulty even with the presence of our teachers. So how much more today that you do not have the teachers with you. But however, you have your parents with you who are very patient to guide you, right? So that is why we, your teachers, are extending the best efforts we can so that you will be helped in any other way. So this video recording will serve as review for all of you. And I will just do this real quick. So what will happen in this review is, or in this video review is, I will give you the preview of what are the possible instructions or types of tests that you will encounter in your exam. And for English 4 monthly tests, the coverage are the following: Module 7, Module 8, and Module 9. Module 7, which is about denotation and connotation. Module 8, which is about analogy or understanding analogy. And Module 9, which is all about context clues. So when we talk about denotation and connotation, these are two ways for you to find for the meaning of a word. When we talk about denotation, it is the literal meaning of a word which is from the dictionary directly. Okay? And for the connotation, it is the emotional or the emotions attached to the word. It is what comes into your mind or how you feel when you see a word or when you encounter a word. For example, the word rose, the denotation or the denotative meaning of the word rose is a flower. That's the literal meaning. And that is also the same meaning that you will see from the dictionary. And when we talk about the connotative meaning of rose, that is the emotion attached to the word, and that is all about romance and love. So that is the difference between denotation and connotation, or the denotative and connotative meaning of a word. So in your monthly test next week, expect that you will encounter a type of test wherein there will be a word or a definition. The definition is given and you will identify if it is denotative and or if it is denotative or connotative meaning of the word. While talking about understanding analogy, it is also the same with saying understanding the relationship or the connection of a word to another word. Or what is the connection or relationship of this word to this word? How are they connected? And that goes like this. A is to B as to C is to D. That is how you read an analogy set. And in your monthly test, you have to expect that you will answer an analogy type of test. Whereas this is just very simple. You just have to write the word on the blank that will complete the analogy set. Right? For example, the blank is to out, as to up is to down. So what do you think is the answer to that? So of course, it is already provided up is to down. So therefore, that is the opposite. Up and then down. So the first set or the first pair is blank is to out. So what do you think is the answer? That's correct. That is in. So if you will read the analogy, in is to out, as to up is to down. And for the context clues, this is also the same with denotation and connotation. It is also a way for you to find for the meaning of a word. There are so many types of context clues or ways of context clues. However, the most familiar context clues is where the meaning of the word already lies in the sentence. What do I mean by that? So there are already words or clues or keywords provided that will lead you to the meaning of the word or unfamiliar word in the sentence. So in your monthly test, you will encounter this type of test where there is a sentence and there is a specific word that is underlined, and that is the word which you have to look for its meaning. So how you're going to do it, the instruction will tell you or ask you to underline or encircle whatever is that, but you just have to follow the instruction. For example, you just have to encircle the word or words which refers to the underlined word. And that is something about context clues. And that is all about your monthly test as English for learners. And if you notice, there's nothing difficult with your exam or your monthly test. As long as you do your part, it is not impossible for you to get perfect score or high score in these exam or monthly tests. So, and of course, I would like to remind you to read and understand very carefully and of course, follow the given instruction before writing your answers. And of course, be honest, make sure that it is you who will answer your test, not anyone else. Everything is possible as long as you do hard work. Fighting!
I only want good vibes around me tonight. No negativity in my life, just good vibes, that's what I like. So I don't need you anymore.